Mabigbigbig aharing pukyutan ang nakabase iti New Zealand. Mangipapayi iti inspirasyon kadag iti kakailan, babaen iti Daniel. Dahito yung Monthly Report.
Nagpintas man dito yung lugar nga agyelo.
Malaksid iti panagbaling nga aktibo a vlogger. Amang italtalo iti kultura iti Cordillera Kenbiag kas beekeeper.
We are here in Timaru, in the Carolin Bay. And I just want to read a poem entitled Be Strong. We often say it's okay not to face the weakness on us. As a human being, we are afraid.
May sapay apakakumikuman ti pioneer igrot beekeeper iti New Zealand ani Celso Roger Baldo nga imawat iti Migrant Advocate of the Year Hero Award itay lang nabiit. Ket ti pangipaay inspirasyon kadagiti kakailan, babaen kadagiti Daniel.
Ragis no, iti aglawlaw. Ket kasla na pintas nga idani ko man tay inpu tarti kakadwa ayay kailan nga taga-abura. Kunaday di, adda kami jay. Bulong tiunas kumarasakas, bulong tisaba umakakaba.
Nang rugi ni Celso at taga-Baguio iti poetry writing can reading, iti ubing pay isuna.
I love nature. I love anything that inspires me around. Say for example, trees, bees, and people itself, and relate it to my culture and my personal experiences, and come up with a narrative and little that I know that it's going into rhyme. And also when I was in the Department of Agriculture, I started writing a little bit of poem.
Idi imunakit para lang iti personal consumption, ti paragsurat na iti Daniel.
Later on, when friends and some acquaintances in the Facebook messages me that the poems that I'm making or sharing are inspirational to them. This makes me determine that I will write some more and share some more, because this only shows that we have optimism and confidence, and we as a Filipino and a Cordillera, and that has something to offer to the readers.
Tipa nagsurat iti Daniel iti Iloco, Tagalog, kan kankanay asao, kan agsasabimot kas diversion na, kan panglaban iti stress, akas matlang iti beekeeping. Alalukuyan namat dagiti kakailan iti nagduduma pa sa tilubong, nga agbirok iti diversion nga aktibidad.
So I recommend my fellow migrants and OFW at that to have some diversional activity, because living and working away from home is the very difficult in a way. Stress and depression is needs to be diverted.
Ti bonding da a pamilya kas iti musika kadwa ti anak na ti maysapay ng agparparagsak kini Celso. Lagi puntay ng awan resat, uray kaanuman, uray sa dinuman. Datayo ket Pinoy.